I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinkney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to...
I don't think I warned you breaking into my little home, Batman.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
They took them off me. I tried, but there were too many of them. They had knives.
How does this thing work, anyway?
What's it supposed to do?
All you need to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up.
While it's working, no one in this hellhole can use anything that broadcasts out into Gotham.
So that's why my...
Batman! Batman!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more. I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Welcome to Arkham City. A citywide freak show.
She's not even been here long, and she's already got weird plants growing all over the place.
press. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learn about Cobblepot, keep your mouth shut.
Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last guy.
What do you mean?
He was left hanging. Minus his legs, of course. Over a pit of rats. He did good.
I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Penguin gave an order, so move!
Done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just send it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Fight.
Dini pull this off?
Set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops working.
Of course it does. It blocks all communications. The clue is in the name.
Yeah, I get it. I'm just saying, that's all.
What I'd get for one of those Riddler things.
Pull.
icicle into his skull.
I've got someone here!
Down in Sector 1.
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground? I read the manual. It never said anything about...
It's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? Gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if...
Penguin's blocking all radio frequencies in Arkham City, except the one he's using to communicate with his men.
everything over to the Joker.
He did. I guess Batman's made him change his plans.
Who cares? Kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Just like that? Kill Batman?
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
That disruptor is the only thing keeping you alive. If it stops working, it's not Batman you need to be worrying about.
If Penguin wants the bat, I'm gonna get myself a free pass to the Iceberg Lounge.
Arkham City is ours.
Making us look stupid. How's he doing it?
Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
Show yourself, chicken! Someone must know where he is. Oh no!
that was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
What starts with a tick and ends with a shock?
Batman couldn't get past the jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way, and I'm guessing he'll be pissed at the boss.
Chill out. Penguin's always got another plan. He's got hostages in there. There's that thing under the iceberg lounge. And don't forget all the weapons. Batman can't beat all of it.
I hope you're right, man. I got a bad feeling about this.
We'll be fine. Just chill and keep your eyes open.
Hiding in the dark.
I always knew you were chicken.
Eat the freaking man!
Dance against us.